Oh, yeah.
Where's the guy?
That's be so bad. I'm going to sit somewhere. I like your goal tank.
Thank you. I like you.
Sup. Sup, dudes. Thank you all for coming. I can't believe how many of my friends are here. It's crazy. I don't really play with my own music very often, play my own stuff or choose my own band, so this is kind of a thrill right now, just having all these guys on the stage. That first song was written by, and you heard a solo from first, Mr. Chase Jackson on vibraphone. He was 8 years old when he wrote that song. We've been playing it for years, and it's just a great, great intro song. It's called Perpetual. You also heard from Colin Cook on guitar. I think I'll introduce everybody else as the set goes on. This is by no means like a celebration of my music or me or anything like that. This is a celebration of everybody on this bandstand and everybody's music. So you'll hear original songs from other people in the band. We will play a lot of songs from my record, which is called Spectrum. I put it out last year in June. But pretty much all these guys on the stage were integral parts of that record. And so I want to make sure that they get all the credit and all the love that they deserve. We're gonna play some covers too, and the next one's gonna be a cover. This record that we're gonna play a cover from was probably my favorite record of 2021. It is Yeba's record called Dawn. We're gonna play the first track on that record, one of my favorite songs called How Many Years.
Thank you.
All right, we're about to turn up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that was a song called Sedate from my record. That song, like a lot of the songs on the record, were incredibly collaborative. Chase and Colin got together one afternoon over the weekend, and they wrote this little groove in seven, and they were like, they called me and they were like, hey, we're too drunk to write melodies. You want to come over and write these melodies? And I came and I wrote stuff and I hated all of it. And then COVID happened, and Chase here and myself, we decided, hey, we should probably do something during COVID and make this record. So we resurrected that groove, turned it into a song, and that was it. I'm going to introduce the rest of the band because they all just shredded. That is J3PO, Julian Pollack on the keys. That is Colin Cook on the guitar. That is Yas Nomura on the guitar. This is Joe Cleveland on the left-handed bass guitar. It's not left-handed. It's just a bass. And then last but not least, this is Gene Coye on the drums. As if we haven't filled up enough of the stage, I'm gonna bring somebody else onto the stage right now. Jacob Sesney. Sup, dude.
So am I under the vibes, right?
Oh yeah, yeah. You got
it. When I was in high school, I used to do a lot of playing in the like pits at musicals and stuff like that. And I remember being I think I was a senior in high school, and I got asked to do this production of Sweeney Todd. Has anybody ever seen that? Know about it? It really fucked me up when I was like in high school. I was like, oh my god. I just remember like getting chills on just on like the overture, like the first song, and being like, what is this? I didn't know you could write a musical like this. I mean, everyone's used to like Oklahoma, you know, like major, happy. And then it was just so dark and so evil. And I was like, this is my musical. So I took one of my favorite songs from that musical called Not While I'm Around. This song is sung, I should have looked up these characters' names. I haven't seen this in forever, but it's sung by a young boy to this woman. And basically the lyrics are like, no one's gonna harm you, not while I'm around. And then as soon as the song is over, she gets killed and cooked into a meat pie. So when you listen to this, I just want you to think about that.
Enjoy potatoes.
Thank you.
How about that? A song with no solos. What?
I'm out.
Yeah, pretty dark. We're gonna bring the light back here. This is another song from my record. This was a beat that was produced by a good friend of ours named Nick Lamb. I don't know if he's here or not. Maybe he is. Yell if you're here. All right. This is called Running with the Sun. There is an awesome vocalist on this song named Danielle Wirtz. She is in New York. So I'm going to have to do it for you. We're going to do a little drum and bass version of that. Hope you all enjoy it. Wow. Okay, then. I heard a lot of notes right there, but I liked them all. We're going to try and pop in. Let's see. All right, we're going to do one more. Let me introduce the band again. Chase Jackson on vibraphone. For those of y'all who came to see him play percussion like it said on the flyer, sorry. J3PO Julian Pollack on the keys. Playing all the sounds and all the notes. Colin Cook on guitar.
Yeah.
Yas Nomura on guitar. Joe Cleveland on bass guitar. And Gene Coye on the drums. Yes. We're gonna do one more. This one is called Spectrum. It's the title track from my record called Spectrum. And it's also hard. So we're gonna try and play it right for you. Thank you all for coming. Seriously, like, it means a lot to me to see all of y'all here. All my friends, it's awesome. So, appreciate it. Thank you all very much. This was really fun. If you can, stick around for the second set. Yeah, that's all I got. Bye.